Like he's in, his head stays down low.
Right.
A few different ways to do this. One, we can do exactly what we just did. Push this away, push to the outside, switch, pull it up. Okay. This person stays straight on with me. Okay. What I want to do is hook this leg, flexing my toe, and look at the back of this knee. The reason for that, if I don't do that, I get a hold of the step and grab my Achilles. Okay. If I hook that, he doesn't. He's got to keep my foot open, but he's got to work a lot harder. Okay. Now he's got to step backwards. From here, I'm going to take a head to the outside. I'm going to bend my. I'm going to do this. Bend here, and I'm going to push back. So that's where I'm going to sprawl. Okay. So I'm going to come here, push that to the outside. As I'm doing that, one hand's kept on the shoulder, the other's on the back of his neck. Feel up here, right where your skull's at, the base of your skull. It's a perfect handle. So when I go right here, I'm pushing on that skull so my hand doesn't slide up over his head. I'm going to pull this back. As I do that, I'm going to jump backwards. I'm going to sprawl. My goal is to transfer my weight from my foot to my chest on his shoulders. Okay, so here, back. And now I'm just going to sag. One of two things are going to happen. One, he's going to get tired. I'll break his grip. Here, right. Or he keeps that grip, which I'm okay. Again, I'm on my knees, so I don't squish it. Okay. Anybody that is familiar with anybody? No one's not. I'm gonna come figure out. Okay. Who's got that? Alright, so when we're here, we get to this spot again, guys. My weight is on my knee because I don't want to squish it right now. Ideally, it looks like this. My hip is down. You see how this hip's up? This hip is right on here on this trap, and I'm burying it. I'm not just laying here, I'm actively pushing down on him. So he's feeling all my weight right now. So, again, I'll sit on my knees so I can pop. This hip, right here, I'm twisting down. So I'm actively putting pressure. I'm off my knees. He's carrying all my weight, other than what's on my toes, in his shoulder. When I do that, his grip will eventually break, or he will adjust his position. Now, a couple different ways he can adjust his position. He can spin to the outside, and finish the single. Which, no big deal, I flip him around. With my hand around, now I've got the base of his skull, and I'm staying on the head, and I'm just pushing that thing into the mat. For now, we just want to stay here for 15 seconds, 10, 15 seconds to get a steal. There are ways to get out of this position. For a lot of our skill level, we're not even going down that road yet. Okay? This is where you sit here and I sit back up. I'm pushing into it. Okay? You won't be able to finish here. Sit your weight on, just foot posted, bury that head, the ref will go like this, pull the whistle, we'll start back up on our feet. Okay? The other way is his head on the outside, what can he transition to?
Double leg.
You see? So for that to happen, which one is that for that? He's got to get his head up and start bringing his chest up. He can switch to here and start to drive me over. If that happens, I have to continue to bury that. I gotta fight my head back down while I have my legs loading on. Okay. So this is where I'm gonna go. From here, this hand is up, just gave me a window. Right in here, I'm gonna just go to a double, try to double. This hand is gonna come under his arm, through his armpit. I'm gonna grab my own wrist on the back of his head. Now again, I just switch knees so you guys can see this and I'm not squishing you. Okay? Really what this looks like is I'm right here. Okay? From here, we're gonna keep it basic. Once I'm here, I'm just gonna circle and shove. Once I'm here, he's carrying me. I'm gonna circle, I'm gonna shuffle out. We already know how to do that, right? Just gonna do it from a different position. Okay. So again, how we wanna get there. A long transition, but again, this is flow wrestling, right? It's going move to move to move, anticipating what he's going to do. Stop, shoot, stand, no, you're single, excuse me, head stays low. I'm gonna push that to the outside. I'm gonna kick my legs back. We're gonna go to here, he breaks his grip. Immediately goes to double. Once he's there, I keep bringing in that head. I'm gonna come under. Have that little circle. And just shuck him by. Okay? Let's go give that a go.